Alright, so here we are. Getting ready to start dive number two. I'm just sitting here waiting for Mark to get in the water. Aboard the Asante. On May 4th, 2016. This is Chamber Day. It's a charitable event for the Hyperbaric Chamber, which is right over there in Isthmus Cove. Mark would get in here, we get going. The boat's maneuvering. They're doing what they call a, can't remember exactly how they call this drop. But basically, it's a drop where the boat does not anchor. The motor's running and the captain maneuvers us into a shallow spot. All the divers depart the back part of the boat. We pop in, we do our dive, and then we surface and enter the boat off the swim deck in the back. So, I was letting you guys know that my new fins are functioning properly. Fantastic, actually. I love the way that they fit. So I'm glad I found those. They're working out really well. So, this particular dive spot here, if you look behind me, there's some caverns underneath. I know the last video was kind of boring, really, because we didn't see a whole lot, really. Typical sheep's head, Garibaldi, some starfish. Really, I guess the highlight of that dive was Mark deciding to feed an abalone to the fish. And the fish kind of went a little crazy. So that was really the highlight of that dive. But hopefully we can see some things here that are pretty exciting. And get a nice little video. Yo! Dive mask for signaling me to get closer to the boat. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.